When working confined space, we always recommend that you ventilate before and during working in a confined space. We always do a gas detection before going in. We verify that the oxygen levels are good, that there's no explosive gases, that the toxic gases that we have on our detector are at zero. But there may be other things in the confined space which can cause health problems as well, or more serious problems, other gases that are unknown, or dusts, spores, dust-containing bacteria. There could be quite a number of things that are in the confined space that we want to eliminate. And so ventilation is the best way to eliminate these other problems in confined space. And for the worker, it can be actually quite comfortable working with a good airflow inside the confined space. It'll keep him cool while he's doing the work that he has to do. So ventilation is one of the things that are absolutely recommended working confined space.